That oil, this oil, because groundnut oil gives a special flavor to the fish curry, and it has got a lot of fat soluble nutrients. It could be around 200 grams clean, but that also can be used, especially if you use that pounder, and it contributes better flavor to the fish curry.
California coastline.
It is getting heated up. Midday Texas. Then ends to the hot oil. Mr. Rain's Smoky Mountain. For which you can add some salt, which will help the butter brown. Just saute it till it is transparent. Two methods. One is a crushed onions, other one chopped. And these chopped onions has to be cooked very gently. So you have to wait till it becomes the correct color, because the color, the correct flavor will come from. Transparent and there is a little oil bubbling. The very important spice must I add in. So there, I brought it from here and use it here. Curry leaves.
Arizona desert.
Rock salt is the best salt. It is already fish pulusu, the flavor. So when you are treating your guests, pouring it onto the slices of the fish. Because pulusu means very thin gravy. And once the fish is cooked, you should never put it.
Rolling hills of the Carolinas, Kentucky and Tennessee.
The taste of human and garlic is very
delicious.
And the finally, from the mango, it's a part of rice. Okay, so I have the vegetable on the floor. And it becomes a
big no matter how far I travel, I'll always find my way.